All right, we're doing some more recording. Back in Fight Stay Spaces. In the ninja area. Jade Staff, or however you call it by. Alright. It's the best I can do. But I still get immediate damage because, of course, let's do some redirecting, I suppose. 12 damage is what it is. Let's do it. Be safe. Not good. Let's do butt shoulders. Okay. There we go. Still pretty easy. Easy enough that I can just do it without too much of an issue. I am gonna take this, I think. Despite not having a ton of momentum looking for right now. Areas. If there are any, which there don't appear to be, of course not. Why would there be? I'm going to go to medical again because. Yeah. Ooh. Yes, thank you. Go away. Double damage. Let's do a push. Let's go over here, I suppose. go. That's 36 damage, right? Barely get to the briefcase. Where's all my movement abilities? Disappear at this rate. And get to it. Dang. Might as well, right? Dead. And he turns to look at me. Surprise, surprise. I've just realized that I have no movement ability. And he deals 22 damage. Holy crap. Ah, but wait, I can actually use this for once. Excellent. Be gone. Good. Somehow managed to get out of that. Exactly the amount to increase health, or I can heal for 15. I'm gonna increase and hope for the best. All right, at least it's not the drunken master. Still no movement abilities. I really should pick up some more of those if I can. Somewhere. Wherever they happen to be. Because, yeah. Alright, 12 and 12. Could I just not take that damage somehow? 48, 32. I can't deal 32 damage, unfortunately. Over there, though. At least it's above 12. 6 enemies. Holy crap, I didn't realize. They didn't move for once. Oh, because they're cloning. That's right. Forgot they did that. Oh, they have 36 health. Okay. Do this, I think, maybe. Love it when I have the movement cards. They're the best. Oh, I could finally use that for 0. It's usually like 4 normally or something, right? Oh boy. Can't wait to take 12 plus 16 damage. 28 damage. Holy crap. I better not apply broad shoulders, otherwise I'll just die. Hey, I'm back to low health. What do you know? Hey, let's use that for once. First, move you away so I don't get hit by stray crap. 88 is a bit of an overkill, but I'm fine with that. Spartan kick for 60. I could, but then I'd die immediately, so. About no. Block, block, block. I don't have block. I have dodge. That's good enough. The bird gets the worm. Works for me. Where's the nearest health club? Way over there. I really just came from getting performant. Fight on the patio. Screw the fight on the patio. I'm not doing survive with 3 health. I'm not gonna survive with 3 health. That's what that is. Give me a push. Okay, don't go over there. I don't want to push. I don't want to push now. Let's do Dodge. Counter. Absorb attacks. Push. It's not being next to push again. Let's do that. He's blocking the spawn for me anyway, so might as well let it do it. I'm dead. I think. Maybe not. Maybe not. Exactly the right amount. Thank you. Play that now. I'll go to gun, my favorite. Just kidding. How health you have? 33? Okay. You did. Oh, really? More? Just what I needed. More guns to deal with. You 12 damage? Of course you do. Of course you do. Should I upgrade this a while ago? I didn't. 15 damage. Of course it is. Of course it is. Yep. The exact amount where if I play one of these, it'll go down to just enough that he'll still kill me. Mm-hmm. Yep. Cool. My favorite. So the only thing I can do here is backslam this dude. No, I can't, because I'll die anyways. That. Maybe. No, I'm still dead. Oh well, we'll try. Why not? Yeah, I am 100% dead. To the important. Did I just kick him out of the top of the train? Probably did. Unless I killed the informant off somehow, but I can't do that either. Cool. Should have taken more, movement cards. I knew that was what was winning me last time. I should have just been like, yeah, that's exactly what's winning me this time. don't exactly have enough time to start another one, so I'll probably just end it here. All right. I guess that's it then. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a good day. Great day. Nice day. Whatever you feel like.